I gotta say, the one thing I was really worried about with my videos when I was kind of soloing it, well, not really soloing it, with Bridget,
yeah,
was that I wasn't gonna get the syncing right, but I think I did a decent job.
The hell did I just knock in?
Did you just knock in? Was that my phone? No, I put my phone over here. That doesn't make any sense.
It's a bag clip!
It's a bag clip.
Thanks!
And actually, it even says bag clip. Oh no!
No!
Our audio.
No! It's all wrong and ruined! It's been a while. God damn.
It's been like 2.5 weeks, 3 weeks, hasn't it?
For me, yeah.
Well, 3 weeks since I think we recorded last. Is that right?
Since the two of us recorded?
Yeah, because this last Sunday we didn't
record. It's been like 3 weeks, yeah.
Either 2.5 or 3.
That's the return of Jeremy on Rare's birthday. Happy birthday to Rare Commodity, by the way. He's a whopping 3 years old.
In dog years.
I think that math actually checks out. What is it, 7 to 1?
Yeah.
Well, you'd be 3 and a 7th.
So it wouldn't be my birthday.
Yeah.
Happy birthday
from all of us to you. We wish you happy birthday. I'm picking a microphone. Happy, happy birthday from all of us. I love you. Let me fuck you in the ass.
What? Lyrics, what?
Oh, that just sounds so refreshing.
All I heard was fuck me in the ass. I was doing my own thing. So.
Alright, let's thingage you.
I felt
did I just say thingage you?
I feel kinda naked because I didn't have the controller in my hand, so I was like the thing was moving. I was like, wait, I'm not ready.
Knock it lady. You ever see that Nesta Classified episode?
Knock it lady.
Fair. Knock it lady. He like paints a thing and it's like modern art, so it has no meaning, but like his art teacher thinks it's incredible, and it's like everybody's like, it's a naked woman, like, wow, how could you make something? Is this the right one? No, that's pump action.
No, the double barrel is the one we want. Also the machine gun.
God, let's spend an hour doing this. So we'll move machine that guy
gun.
Over.
Yep, we want that guy.
Machine gun ammo for
we
sure.
We also want the survival knife. Wait, is that the one we had? Is that the one we want?
Survival knife is good.
Yeah.
So how about that, and then we'll do the shoddy gun.
The grenade launcher I'm going to pass on.
Yeah, I think we're good on the grenade launcher.
Oh,
man, that combat knife.
Oof. What was the pistol that Mia had? I'd say we can't keep that one, not the one that we've been.
I think it was the G17.
I think it was the G17, too. Well, no, I don't think it was the G17. Hold on. It was the MPM.
Okay. Was it better?
Yeah, I think it was.
Okay. Man, we have a lot of... Oh, that's machine gun ammo. What the hell?
No, we have a lot of machine gun ammo.
I'm gonna move that back just so that.
Oh, we have some. Whoa, I did not realize that was a full stack of it.
Yeah. I'm gonna move the handgun ammo over and let's grab some psychostimulants, the lockpick. The toy axe we'll deal with if we get back to
if we ever get
house.
Back to the house. I don't know if we're gonna get back at this
point. Yeah, way. I don't know. I don't even remember where we found it because it was pretty far in the game.
It was by the what's it called, the trailer where we went to face mom. It was the trailer safe room. It was right there.
Okay. No, I'm just at the toy axe. Hey Jimmy Leg, can you not
clap? Yeah.
No, the.
Oh, like when
Jimmy,
you bounce
your leg. It
sorry.
No, I'm just giving you shit.
No, I'm a fidgeter.
Fidgety. It's just always wired. What the fuck am I looking for? Oh yeah.
I don't know what. Yeah. First aid. That probably helps.
What the hell is this?
Oh, that's the tissue sample.
Should I probably?
I don't
hold on
know,
to it.
Like that.
Because we have space in our backpack now.
The remote bombs. Do we want to keep those?
Yes.
All 7 of those.
Yeah, I mean, we might as well. I mean, it's not like it stacks and overflows. What am I missing? Anything?
Well, let me look at your inventory real fast. Press Y. So you have ammo. You have the survival knife. You have the double barrel. You have the better pistol. You have a bunch of ammo for everything.
We do have a bunch of ammo. We're going to burn through it.
You have the remote bombs. You have the first aid kit. Do you want to bring chem fluid? Maybe an herb as well? You just want to make up another health pack real fast?
Let's bring chem fluid and an herb. I don't know that we need another one right now.
Fair enough. Oh, you have 2 chem fluid.
Surprised it didn't stack. Do we want to make another one? Would that make you happy?
Yeah, I think it would.
Okay.
I want to bring 2 herbs then.
Bring them all. It's not like they stack. Okay. So now we have that, and we can make more if we need it. What's this?
Picture.
A thing.
Oh yeah, this is like the picture. I remember this too. That was like the picture that they showed in the trailer, or the playable demo.
How the fuck do I get? Oh.
No, that's how we got in. That's how we got in. Yeah, there's a door like, what does that say? Oh, the salt mine. You're gonna go into a mine now, buddy.
I don't want to.
I think you gotta.
Can you? I'm gonna save, just yeah. Because I don't want
to,
Yeah,
we have to save over an existing one.
Fuck you.
Okay. Go out that door. How many more antique coins do we need for the 444 manual? At this point, I just don't even care, because I don't think we need it.
Well, I don't think we're gonna get it. I think we probably missed too many antique coins.
I think we only needed God. Two more.
This game blows.
I don't like this either.
It's a wonderful game in a lot of ways. It's great.
Good shot.
No. I want to save that.
Yeah, we have so much of this. Conserve your shots. I know we have a shit ton of it, but he's dead.
Fuck. Damn it. Sorry, bud.
You're good.
It's going to take some getting used to again.
I just have a more disciplined trigger finger with video games. Whoa, there's a third one! Dude, the screen didn't even go red. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
We have so many steroids in our bodies.
I blocked.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Good job, then. I didn't even notice. You did it so quickly. You're like...
So good.
Like Donnie Yen.
You're just bad.
Yeah, that's what I said. Oh. You're like Donnie Yen, that makes you bad.
Happy birthday from bullets and my gun to you. Wow, we are going to lose all this ammo because I see another one anyway.
Well, you got him. You're right.
Ooh.
Yeah, there's another one. How many molded have you killed so far?
God damn. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you.
He's dead. Wait, no, he's not. Never mind, sorry. Now he is.
I think he was. I might have pumped a few happy rounds into him.
Well, better safe than sorry.
Now the question is, do we go in here? Nope.
Yes, yeah, hit the button. Check around the elevator, see if there's not anything, like, hidden, like another antique coin or something.
Or a box. Fuck you, box. Fuck you.
I'm paranoid about boxes now because of Lucas.
Dude, that was hilarious. He, by far, has been my favorite. Yeah. I want to fight Granny, too. Ooh, strong chem fluid. I'm looking for antique coins.
Ooh. Chem fluid.
Wow.
It's giving us a lot of shit before we go down there.
Yeah, let's make another health kit, just because we're running out of room.
Yeah.
Why do? How does one heal again?
Right bumper. We'll check and see if there's anything else. I don't know if there's like a... Oh, there's another box. Burner fuel. That's a waste of space. What was that? Did you see that? We should probably take that back. Oh, wait, go back a second. I thought I saw something shine. I'll look to the right between those two like pieces of equipment. It might have just been a lens flare thing.
I think it was a lens flare thing. I hate to do this to you guys, but we're running out of room.
So we're gonna run back real fast. Put that burner fuel back. I don't know why.
Probably that and the strong chem fluid.
Yeah, I don't think we need that either.
It's not like we need more burner fuel.
No, because we're not using that anyway.
Hello.
Hello, strong room, my good friend.
Put that away. Put that away. We have 3 health kits. Do we want to keep herbs on us? I'm going to put this away because I imagine...
We can't.
Well, okay.
We have to keep it.
Good. Goddamn, what can we get rid of?
Also, don't be afraid to use the knife. Remember, that thing was a badass.
Do we have full handgun ammo? Okay. I'm going to put the enhanced handgun ammo away.
And then put, like, the excess handgun ammo away, or...
Should we? I mean, we have 30
shots.
Nah,
just keep it. Oh, wait, go back in there, reload your, what's it called? Reload your machine gun ammo, because we have excess in here.
Oh, yeah.
So go ahead and do
that. I mean, if we pick more up, are we gonna, sorry, guys.
We're fine. No, we're good on time, I think.
We're only 10 minutes in. What was I getting?
You're gonna get the machine gun ammo.
God, we have a lot of handgun ammo.
Which is nice.
Yeah.
Oh, I get it. 69. Oh, that's a good one. Come on. we need to stop wasting time. We've been dicking around in this shed for about an hour.
Yeah, I bet they dick around in 69.
It's funny because they do!
Sure, I wouldn't know.
Well, assuming it's... assuming that there is a guy involved.
Rockin' 69, rockin' 60. Is that a chem flute to your left? Oh, go back over there.
Goddamn, nice shot.
It's giving us a lot of stuff before we go down there. I figured that we already faced like 10 molded up here. It's probably gonna be like a gold mine of...
Can I get in here now? Or do I have
hit the button?
Hit the button? I already hit the button.
I think it closed on you.
That's stupid.
Hit the button again. Yeah, that looks like real safe wiring there.
Something tells me I'm gonna get trapped.
Possibly. I'd get the... In this close quarters,
oh, it's dark.
I'd get the
shoddy. Oh, no. No, this is the worst part of the cave.
Shoddy through the body. Ambiance.
Shoddy. This is T-Pain, you're such an... Yeah. Rah, rah, rah.
Keep an eye out for the parakeet in the bird
cage.
Can
I get out now?
Don't want any methane killing you.
Oh, this is a nope zone.
Well, actually, it's a salt mine.
Nope. Welcome to the nope zone. I will be your guide, Captain Nope.
I just
Captain
hope they
supported
this properly. Yeah, use your...
Oh! Stop it. Fuck you.
Well...
I wasn't going to waste another shot. He wasn't getting two from me.
No, I think on those guys, I think either pistol or machine gun. I'd say pistol because you can be more precise with that. I heard that too. I think that was just the cave settling.
No.
There's a mine. Look out.
Can I pick you
duck,
up?
You gotta duck below it, I think. You gotta duck goose it.
Oh, fucking.
Oh, shit. I just realized something. Remember last episode when we listened to that radio transmission? They were saying they tracked Lucas to the cave.
Yeah, but he's cured, isn't he? Great.
Oh. He's obviously immune.
Uh-oh. That's not good. He's in my face.
Oh. Heal. Right bumper. There was nothing you could do.
There was nothing I could do. That box trapped me.
It was an asshole. It gave you more ammo. It warned you, man.
Shut up.
I'm
in the box.
I use the remote bombs down here.
Oh, I'll fucking lure the goddamn...
Or use
fight
the trip.
Smarter, not harder, John.
Or use the trip mines. That's true, too.
Jeremy, not making a good show. First day back in 2 weeks. Kieran, I know. You don't have to be so tough. You're shocked. I really want to start the channel with someone else. Man, you know, it's just mean, okay? I mean, I know that I haven't been very useful in the last few years. You've been fucking useless. AIDS.
It's pretty amazing that you're able to, like, draw out my inner voice like that.
Yeah. What are you talking about? That was definitely you.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Drawing out my inner voice. Yeah. Rockin' 69. He didn't even... There was no finesse with that. He just came right at you. I already know where this is going.
Oh, goddamn you.
Yeah. Alright, so... I would just break that and then get the frick out of dodge.
I'll get it later. How do I crouch? How do I?
Right bump. You just did it.
I forgot. In my fear.
Come at me, assholes.
What? Fuck. I hate this.
There we go.
Nice.
Hold fire. I think they're dead. Yeah, they're dead. They're also synchronized.
Synchronized death. Da-da-da-da. 'Cause it's a death.
You ran into that barrel and scared me.
I just hear squishing and I don't like it. And this is scary and
there's another box to your left. There's
an unhappy tunnel.
Oh! Whoa!
Why?
Jesus.
There's a bunch. I'm just gonna stay crouched.
Lucas knows what he's doing. What if this is a bomb and just triggers all of them?
Good. Want to die.
Herb.
Synchronized death. Bump it. Sorry, I probably shouldn't quote Pewds.
I haven't watched him in a while, so
it's his Happy Wheels from way back in the day. I think we watched that like at the lunch table.
Well, possibly.
Okay.
I don't like this at all.
Oh, oh good. It's all point like of no level. Return.
Oh, so now you can't. Can you not climb back up? Check and see. Right there.
Nope.
Well.
Okay.
So no turning back now.
It's not like I wanted to anyway.
Check your corners, Soap. Oh, is this gonna be like a?
God damn! Is there?
There's multiple brand. There's multiple paths, aren't there? You heard that, didn't you? Oh!
Fuck you! Fuck you! I'm going back down the known pathway. And there's another
one! Shit! There's another one! Oh god! I heal. Nice. That probably killed them both. Very nice. Like shotgun action there. Bam! Bam! They're dead. Good thing we packed multiple health packs, huh?
My heart's in my anal
also,
cavity.
Don't remember. Don't remember. Remember, the survival knife is badass.
While we have all this ammo, oh god, I probably should save it.
I'm just saying, just in case. Oh, bombs. More remote bombs. Let's just equip those real fast. Because we have 9 of those now.
Oh, and they are fucking powerful. What do you think?
Put down the pistol right now.
Yeah, the pistol's kind of shitty.
Yeah, X, there you go. Right, right. No, you're right.
Up, down, right.
You figured it out.
Don't you trigger it? I haven't used them.
Yeah, you put it on the ground. I think you put it with right trigger, and then I think you do left trigger to detonate. It'll tell you on the UI. Oh, I don't like this. Claustrophobia, man. It's not my...
Something tells me we're going through that later.
You might be right. I think we might be going through it right now.
I knew there would be...
Oh, there's more than one. I saw it. Did you see it? Wait, maybe you can... Yeah, there you go. Exit detonate.
Uh-oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, God.
Oh, you can take that one, too. Oh.
Whew!
Another thing is, you probably could have pushed that cart right into him.
Synchronized dance. Oh, hey. Look. I was right.
Yep.
Lucky me.
I let go, unless you want to go for a ride, Ethan.
I do.
Can be quicker. Anything back here?
Nothing? Okay.
It's just like, what's that game called? Until Dawn, the Wendigos are going to start coming out.
Stop that. I fucking, dude, that Supernatural episode, have you ever seen Supernatural? It's like episode 2, the Wendigo. Holy fuck me, that dude was terrifying.
Yeah, have you watched like PewDiePie, like Jacksepticeye, Markiplier play Until Dawn?
No. Oh, that's what that is?
Yeah, that's.
I didn't know that there was actual like a monster to it. I thought it was just a dude, but I guess Wendigos are dudes, or they used to be.
Until Dawn. So you look out.
I see it.
So you like went through the whole game not knowing what that. You probably have to shoot that. You went through the whole thing not knowing that those were like.
No, I didn't finish it. I thought it was kind of stupid.
It's kind of dumb. It's a very cliched, like...
I mean, I'm okay. Like, I haven't...
A bunch of teenagers go to a cabin in the woods and shit, and hijinks ensue. But those are all Wendigos, yep.
Of course! Fuck you! I knew that was going to be it the second I hit right trigger. I was like,
It was going to happen at some point, I think.
Yeah.
I braced for it. I was hoping one of those would be an antique coin, not a topper. Ooh, is this a safe room?
Doesn't feel very safe. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and he still thinks...
She's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally... totally under that. I was wondering, in this whole family obsession, something you guys programmed into her is kind of fucked up. Remember Fortnite 2015. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between... Evie La La Land.
She's pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell and thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like you said, bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. But it's a pain in the ass for me because I got to clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting wrinkly and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Huh. Mm. Oh, goody.
Herbs.
Oh, so things that heal me. I wonder if I'll need those.
Most likely.
Okay. We didn't go over there. Do we want to? Probably, right?
Oh, I thought that was an area that was off limits. Yeah, let's go ahead and go down there. That works for me.
Why is it all foggy all of a sudden? Fucking.
Just because this game
call
hates
Nelson
us.
And Murdoch. I gotta. I don't know.
Nelson and Murdoch.
It's a foggy Nelson joke, and I couldn't quite put it together in time, and now it's just stupid.
I'm not well versed in the whole.
Have you not watched Daredevil?
No.
Oh, dude, it's fantastic.
That's what I've heard. I don't know, man. I've never been like, I mean, I love watching like the Marvel movies, don't get me wrong, but I've never really been like a huge fan of like the Marvel universe.
Daredevil is very different from the movies. It's kind of like a more realistic in like the sense that like you don't feel like you're watching a superhero film like you do with the Avengers. You're like, "Oh, they run into a challenge. Oh, they come together and triumph in the end."
Like it's a cohesive plot.
This is a gun place.
Yeah. Oh, what's that?
Infection reports.
That's fun.
Okay. So I'm not reading that.
Nothing you can glean from that, I suppose.
That's the same photo that was on the infection report. E-series dosage test. Did they turn a little girl into a...
Death. 10 minutes after injection. 5 minutes after dose vomiting. 12 minutes cell calcification. What the fuck?
Those bastards.
That... Oh.
Can't see that target.
Oh,
fire.
Oh. Is this,
Oh, goody. The thing.
This is the toxin, isn't it? Yeah. This is the E-neurotoxin. Okay.
Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-series bioweapon model.
Whose hand did she give you?
I don't know. The toxin must be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of the E-series cells into the next one. Okay.
Unless it was a year.
Oh,
hand.
Yeah. Okay.
So, yeah, good thing we held on to that, I guess. E neurotoxin.
So we can kill her, sounds like.
Essentially, yeah.
Destroy cells of any subject based on the E series. Okay.
So that'd be like the molded and everything, too.
Yeah, but I think we're going to use it on Evie.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm going to let you pause this if you want to watch it. I don't know that we should spend
too much time on this. Just like, yeah. Just kind of go through them all, stay for like a second, and then just keep going. This is perfect. D series of comments. Urban refugee population. Ugh.
Ew. Okay, sorry.
Infection subject begins to see stages of Evelyn. See images of Evelyn, though she's not in fact there, and hear her voice.
Making more and more extreme demands, including self mutilation and attacks on other people. Wow.
This is really messed up. But then that's again, I don't think Umbrella was ever the good guys in this.
Yeah, fuck Umbrella.
If this is even Umbrella.
I wonder if this is where, okay. Same thing, guys. I'll probably go back and read this.
It's definitely interesting, that's for sure.
All right, I'm going to go get the first one just in case you guys want it. I didn't realize that, like, you pick it up and then I say again.
Nutrients in the subject's body to propagate itself. It takes over the mid-stage infection. What's the more versus the branch structures? At this state continues the host will complete infection after every cell in the body has been taken over.
I wonder why then the family was able to still function, because she let them function, I guess. Because the rest of the molded just turn into those molded. You know, the molded. Save room. Flame rounds. Nice.
Oh, for the grenade launcher that we aren't using.
Nice. I feel like I should maybe take it out. Get rid of the handgun. Because we're not really using it anyway. We have a fuck ton of machine gun ammo.
Mm-hmm. So six remote bombs.
And the remote bombs. Yeah, I don't know that we need it. I'm going to move that, move that. Move all those so we get some wiggle room. Actually, I might make one more health kit.
How many do we have now? Two? We use a strong chem fluid. We have two strong chem fluids. We have three strong chem fluids.
We have a lot of chem fluid. I'm just going to make a couple.
Might as well stack them.
Why the hell not? I mean, we're going to use them.
Yeah.
I mean,
fine. Bing, bing. There we go.
All right. Let's save and let's boo boo.
Boo boo. It's a pair to you.
Man. So what game are we gonna do next? We still have to figure that out.
That's a good question. I don't know. We could do a multitude of things. I mean, we have stuff at your house, stuff in my house, one of the free games. It's up to you, dude.
I don't know. Overcooked sounded like a good idea.
Sound like fun.
Spelunky's good. Spelunky we have is that. Good
and we have it's that. Free.
Is there a thing?
Hey, you're a thing.
Oh, that's you. On a thing.
That's you stepping on molded things.
You're a molded thing. Ooh, big open area. This looks promising.
I will pray for you, good sir.
If the base drops, we know we're in trouble. I think.
Shit! Oh, another remote bomb.
I don't like it.
And chem fluid.
I do not like this.
Big open area, and they're giving you items. Oh, you gotta go down there, I think.
I don't like this.
And it's dark.
I don't like this.
And it's sealed.
I don't like this. Knock, knock, open up the door. It's something.
It's Ethan.
XCOM, give it to you. Ethan gonna give it to you. And by it, I mean, oh, water.
You hear that, right?
Oh, of course I do. I want to look over there, but I'm too scared.
Is she really here, or...?
I don't care. I don't want to find out. Oh, good. The singing stopped.
Wait.
It's not going to do anything. Die. Oh. That's going to give...
Oh, that's mold. Oh, that's mold.
Should I just move?
Maybe. Fuck.
Oh, fuck. I probably should have kept my spot.
This is not a fun place. Is this gonna start just filling with mold?
I think so.
There might be some. It might.
It would have attacked me by now. Yeah, of course, I wasted ammo.
I couldn't tell either, honestly.
Right. Looks like we have a little bit of wiggle room.
Yeah. The survival knife. Yeah, there's an herb. I don't know how it's growing down here, but it's there.
Okay.
No, that's just green.
I'm gonna pop a psycho stimulant just while we're.
Yeah.
No, not move. Take one.
Nom.
Okay. I'm gonna bet $5 on one of those crawlers.
Yeah, great. Aw, babies. I love babies.
I don't like babies.
Wow, good eye on that. Oh, you got two of them.
Two for the price of one.
Works for me. I think that was one of the crawlers. That was a crawler. You're right. I think you're fine. I think it's just... Oh, there's some to your right, some to your left.
Ew.
What?
There's nothing new. What?
It's just the stuff falling.
It's just the stuff falling? Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Do not blow up in my face. I will not forgive you. Oh, burner fuel. The thing I don't use.
I wonder if you use psychostimulants on the ones that blow up, it doesn't show anything. That's how you find out.
Ooh.
Instead of just trial and erroring it.
Well, that was a good trip.
Whoa. Well, thank God that didn't hurt you.
I was a little too close for comfort. I was kind of hoping he would be my meat shield.
It worked.
I'd be your meat shield.
Only on the weekends, honey.
Because I love you.
I know. And for that, I'm very grateful.
Ooh, More remote bombs. Those are fucking awesome.
Very helpful, too. What's in there?
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been a Pope long time ago.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Hugh? Such an underwhelming reaction. Like, oh, I don't know if
that was heal a mistake.
And run. Or pull out a
Whoa.
That works too. Just, whoa. Yeah, I'd say that'll do. That'll
I
do
like
just
the
nicely.
Shotgun.
It's
a
so
lot.
Much better than the pump.
Holy fucking shit!
This is one behind you.
Oh.
Nope, there's one right in front of you though. Very nice guesswork there.
Judged his pace and hope to God he didn't pick it up.
Yeah, no kidding. Dun, dun, dun. It's like Skyrim music. Dun, dun, dun. The dragon's gonna show up at some point. Yeah. I just hope it's a frost dragon, not an elder dragon. They have been. Have been for a while. I think the body started hitting the floor long before you came here. Look behind you, see if there's any items there.
Psychostimulants would tell us, right?
Unless they wore off. I don't know if they did or not. It's kind of hard to tell. Why did he turn off the flashlight like the darkest part in the cave?
Because there was another light? I think it wore off.
Yeah,
should I pop another one?
Go ahead, we have four of them.
Yeah, we haven't been using them.
I don't think it... I really... Well, you warned something. I don't know what it was. Oh, it's one of those pukey ones. Just be careful, because he will...
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, their spit blew it up.
There's two of them. There's a big pukey one!
Ew.
Whoa.
Maybe I'm the one. Maybe I'm the one who is gonna fucking die now, yeah. I don't know the words. I don't know the words, and I don't know why I'm singing this song.
Take care of me. Oh,
that was a really good time for that grenade launcher. God damn you fuckers. And I still haven't reloaded. Oh my god. Oh fuck!
Jesus Christ.
No, 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 no.
I would heal, heal and run same time. Woo!
Fucking, of course I missed. Of course I missed.
Take your time.
Woo, Rick. Ow,
ow,
ow.
Okay, fucking. Oh. What the oh my god, you just got bullied like a motherfucker. Again, good thing we made extra health packs. Maybe we should have made more.
Fucking what the hell?
He's not like a linebacker here. He's not running with that much speed to him.
Oh, damn it.
Did I not get him?
Shit. No. God damn it! Come on!
Jeez.
I'm out of health kits.
Please be a health kit. It was an herb. It's like it's telling you something.
Oh,
make more health kits.
Oh boy. I don't have the chem fluid.
You made one.
Oh, I did?
Yeah.
Well, good news, I'm gonna die before I can use it. Okay.
That is a big boy. That is a... This is annoying as hell, isn't it?
Mostly because he fucking flips out.
It's like, ew, germs, ew, gross, gross, ew.
Stop being a little bitch, Ethan!
You can make another one. I think you have another chem fluid.
No, wrong button.
You know, you heal your gun at the same time, you know?
Come on.
Nice. See?
Thank God for that trick.
Yeah, no shit. He just stares at his fucking
I don't know what I'm
going to
do here, because I don't have any...
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy, stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
He, yeah, he freaks the fuck out. Strong chem fluid. Or was it chem food?
Strong first aid.
First aid.
It was
good.
First aid.
Good.
Well,
you have a machine gun, don't you?
Is there anything over here?
No, you got it already. I think there's one over there though, on the other side of that crane thing. God damn.
Damn it. Okay, fuck it.
Make a stand. Oh, come on. Oh, you got one of them.
Well, that's good. That's the smaller one. Definitely not the bigger one I need to be killing. Strong first aid. Okay. Fucking A.
How the hell does he even catch up with you?
I don't know. And I really don't want to ask questions. Because if you start asking questions, God.
He's just being a dick. He's just bullying you. He's like a goddamn alien. His blood is acid. I think you got him. Nope, never mind. I was wrong. The music, the crescendo stopped, and so I was like, oh! And I was wrong. Fucking douche.
Fucking hell.
He is a big boy. I mean, I already pointed that out, but... How did he hit you?
I don't know.
You have another first aid, remember, you just go and use it, I'd say. Sounds like he's just enjoying it. Maybe run for the ladder. Run for the ladder, see if you can get... Okay. Sneak attack, motherfucker!
Not good.
Oh, I thought he grabbed you. I was like, oh, jeez. Well... Run for the ladder, see if you can get up it.
I'm trying to get behind him so that he can't spit on me. You know, like that.
Yeah. Not so much he's spitting on you, I think he's just leaking. He's got him right in the butt.
My God, would you die already?
He's a really
and
fat guy.
Of course he spews. Shit. Fucking hell.
This sucks.
There's no fucking right answer.
Thank God. What the hell? He hit you twice! Oh, you got him. Thank God. Jeez Louise, man. That was fucking torture.
Wow. That was a good time.
Sure it was. You keep telling yourself that.
You see anything? No.
No, I think we got everything running around in circuits like we did.
I tried to make a mad escape and they just puked on me. I was like, yeah, that's about right. That's why this ladder's so fucking long. To keep you from doing that.
Yeah.
You know, the whole running away like a little bitch thing. I have like no fucking ammo left.
We do have handgun ammo,
down
but
to the knife.
We do have handgun ammo if you want to go back and get the handgun.
I can't because I'm blocked in.
Oh shit, yeah,
yeah,
you're right.
I gotta make it to the next save point. And it looks like there's stuff up here anyway.
Explosions. 150 machine gun ammo.
And a strong first aid.
It's like
aid.
This game new.
And a mind map.
And a save point.
That was a good time.
Yeah, that was a good time.
That was a good time.
Was it?
That was a good time.
You keep saying that. I don't know. I think you're just trying to like... You're trying to convince yourself that it was a good time.
I think
but
it's a coping
on
mechanism.
Exactly. On the inside, you're screaming. Nice and subtle.
Way to learn from those assholes. What the hell?
It's on the other side of that, yeah. What is it, though?
Ooh.
It's a Mr. Everywhere statue. Ah!
Man, took a combat knife to the face like a champ. Oh, it's the doll.
We're back in the house.
No way. Holy shit, you're right.
Yeah, this was at the beginning. This is where we saw
yeah,
me over the
no,
first
time. I know now.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
Oh, this is where she was freaking out about the hole. He's hallucinating.
Or she is.
No, he is.
I think he's just remembering. E-O-E-O-O. Oh, great. Oh, she was the
first one,
Evelyn.
Oh, now I get it. Shit.
Goody. I think it's granny time. I took care of the blubbering fucks. I think it's your turn. Oh, yeah, because I took care of Ethan, too. Or not Ethan. The fucking The mine's in the crate, asshole, that I love.
Yeah. Jonas? No, it's Lucas.
I really hope.
I have to wonder if this is hallucinations.
I think he's remembering.
Don't, I won't shoot her. Don't shoot her.
Can't
shoot
I?
Her. No, because remember, it's the toxin that kills her, so if you shoot her, it's going to piss her off, I think. I think he's hallucinating.
This is your fault.
Yeah, and he's hearing her voices. I think Ethan's infected.
He's definitely infected, because how else would he heal so quick?
I have to wonder.
Just from herbs and water, like chem fluid? Like, that's got to be a treatment for the mold. He's definitely infected. We've known that since the start.
Well, I have to wonder if it was, if like his hand is that, is the one guy's arm. I can't remember his name.
No, it's his arm, because he got it cut off.
That's true. That wouldn't make any sense.
Anything in here? No, there was nothing in this house beforehand. I got.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh! It's okay. It's okay. Oh!
That scared me again.
I know you didn't hurt me. Kill him, mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that.
Oh, don't tell me we're gonna lose our arm again.
It fucking hurt.
Does it want to be my daddy?
Ugh. Nope. Die. You're the reason I wear condoms.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
You're right, because I wouldn't want to have a kid either and then have her get kidnapped by an evil multinational corporation to turn her into a sort of walking bioweapon.
Exactly.
Very valid concern.
Yeah.
I'm glad you're thinking you can.
I mean, some people are just worried about STDs.
STDs. STIDs.
What the fuck? They gave us the mind map when we got out of the mine?
That's a good point. Why did they do that?
What's the objective here? Do we know? Kill Evelyn with the ear. Oh.
So we need to get close to her.
I think we're on Gammy Num Num. This is the guest house, by the way. It's not the...
So wait, so is the little girl herself... Is the little girl herself a hallucination, and maybe it is Granny who is Evelyn? If she was the original.
Whoa.
Which is why.
No, that makes too much sense.
Which is why we don't see Granny in any of the pictures.
Oh my god. It makes too much sense.
I was wondering, why isn't she, in anything? I don't see her anywhere in the house, as a picture or anything. That's it.
That's why it was E-001.
Also, remember when...
Stops talking.
Oh, shit. Also, remember how Evelyn was humming in the mines? Granny was humming when we came
Granny
up in the basement.
Hums and yeah. Dude, good fucking call.
Sorry, I realized I tapped you too. I didn't realize that you were being attacked by another hallucination.
Yeah,
no,
it scared the nuts out of me.
I'm sorry about that. I thought we were just looking upstairs. Nut. But that makes so much more sense. That makes total
Check
sense
the
to me.
Fridge. God, can we just... Yeah, this grandma mixed with the kid. Hi.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
Why would you play...
No! Get that away from me!
It's not the kid.
I don't need your pity.
Yes, you do. You're my girlfriend, wife. I can't remember what he is, what you are to him.
I don't...
Is it not letting you shoot her? Oh.
I don't want to.
You don't want to shoot her?
I don't want to shoot her. I don't think you have to, and I think it's a waste of bullets. And what? Am I just supposed to back and forth for a minute?
I guess so. And that would also make sense because Evelyn goes back and Evelyn goes back and forth.
It's the ultimate Mrs. Everything doll.
We win. Victory is ours.
It's Granny's doll. That's why she manifests as a little girl.
That very good observation. I didn't even think about that. But that also makes sense too, because Granny always teleports everywhere. She's there one moment, she's gone the next, just like Evelyn.
I think she rolls around. Well done.
Yeah.
Well done to the Masters of Horror.
That That was a little tense. But what were you about
to
say?
Well, you're just like, I kept raising my hands.
Like, wait a minute.
Get away!
I don't want to. Ooh.
Yeah, she sounds even more and more like a grandma instead of a... I think I'm supposed to stay back. It's a little confusing, you know, because this game doesn't follow rules.
No, also, you couldn't tell if you're actually dying because
it's all black and white.
I thought it was a scripted event. Like, I thought it was scripted.
I thought it was scripted. Yeah, I mean...
So...
You need to take her... You'll have to guard against her attack. Well...
So, maybe you have to guard.
And just charge for... Maybe...
Every time...
See, like this game is great, but it has flaws. Like, there is a very much, like, you don't know what the...
It really is trial and error.
I'm gonna go this way.
Maybe that's what you're supposed to do, yeah.
No, I think it's... Whoa.
Well... No, I think you're supposed to stay away from that, because that's her avenue of attack. Well, so maybe you are supposed to guard.
Get away! Leave me alone! No, don't!
I'm gonna use it on the little girl and the granny who we need to hit.
Unless this is the granny now.
Come on.
Get up to her.
I can't.
Oh.
I'm literally charging forward and...
Get away!
Oh, are you...
No!
Okay, that was weird.
No, no, no!
So...
Yep.
Yep. Nice call, dude.
Why does everyone hate me?
Aw.
Oh god, that's so awful. Oh god! Good fucking call. Does it? Did we just beat the fucking game? Well, the good news is, we're fucked.
Maybe not. Maybe so.
I'm really loving this not having any fucking ammo thing.
I just wouldn't stop shooting. Maybe Mia will come to our rescue. Somebody call the lifeguard!
Shoot her in the eyes. I'm kind of just shooting her in the everything, actually.
Okay. Okay.
Scripted event?
Maybe.
Yeah, definitely.
Ooh.
Boss fight!
And that was the last we saw. Are you giving it to me?
Do you want it? Because I did... What's his name? Maybe? What do you want?
You hold on to it for a second.
Okay. Whoa, Jethro. I'm really loving this whole not having
ammo thing.
You're just a little boy.
Ow. I have to wonder if this is scripted.
I'm really hoping the helicopter shows up here. Oh, yeah, it's definitely scripted. Oh, good. I'm becoming molded.
If you weren't already.
Now I've become molded, destroyer of... I have nothing.
Ow! Ow! That's kind of sad.
Procreate like normal people! Why you gotta bring mold into it?
I don't know, probably because the people who made her molded or kept her from getting a family?
I'm gonna fucking cut off my own leg. I'd shank you. Well.
I mean, that helps too.
What the fuck am I supposed to- Manage items. There we go.
That probably helps.
Do you want it?
Sure. I'll give it a shot. We'll trade off every time we fuck up.
Yeah, definitely want to get some equipment.
Well, there's your problem, John. Why didn't you just stick remote bombs to yourself and detonate as soon as she ate you? You fucking idiot.
Damn, that's a cool mechanic. You can fucking, like,
Take this and walk the other way, please.
Cool guys don't look him, at explosions.
Him go that away.
Definitely want the grenade launcher, I think.
Yeah. Well, I'll trade that out. Do we not have any more shotgun ammo?
No, I think we're out of shotgun. But, like, the shotgun's not going to work against her anyway. Take the enhanced handgun ammo. Enhanced flame rounds.
Flame rounds.
Corrosive. Oh, no.
Why?
I thought that was another thing that could go into the...
The burner, maybe?
Yeah, I would put the shotgun away.
All
right. Just, yeah. And put the burner up. Oh. You don't really need the knife anymore. I'd hold on to it, but, like, switch it out for another weapon. Like the grenade launcher. You know, the thing that we probably need
probably
the
need
most.
More than anything else. The toy axe?
That would take her down.
She's like, no!
Alrighty.
My one weakness!
A toy!
I'm allergic to a
form. You can make more health packs.
Yeah, I wonder if it...
Well, too late.
Wouldn't let me.
It's not like we're gonna really need it anyway. Because you're a fucking meh.
It is really kind of sad when you think about it. So did that just like melt her human exterior? I don't know.
Dude, I don't know. Do I look like a scientist?
Possibly. Oh, I didn't grab any herbs! I didn't grab any herbs!
You deserve to die. Shoot.
No, maybe if I just...
No, I think you gotta shoot at her. Oh, shotgun shells.
Damn it, we put the shotgun away!
It's okay. You gonna fight her, or you gonna crouch in the corner like a little bitch?
I think I'm cool with this. So... I think she's... Hold on. So her eyes are very cloudy. I think it's because of her cataract surgery she had a long time ago.
Okay.
So maybe if I just stand perfectly still, she won't notice that I'm here.
It's not a fucking T-Rex.
Well, I mean, it could be for all we know.
I kind of hate that this seems to be working. So what was that about a trade-off system?
So here you go, buddy.
Do you want a real trade?
No, that's fine. I'm getting a call from... Was Connor trying to call you?
Yeah.
Why is he calling?
I don't know. I think he knows we're recording. Hang on. Sorry, guys.
Here, I'll take...
Oh, it's loading anyway.
Yeah, I'll take another shot while you figure this out. Yeah, because I didn't get a real shot. It's all your fault. You trying to tell me to actually do something. So, do you want to keep the shotgun this time? Probably so.
Can I do something real quick just to...
Yeah, here you go.
Okay. Because we don't need...
Oh, we also had more enhanced handgun ammo, but
let's
I'll
get rid of the burner because we don't have a lot of ammo for that.
Yeah,
let's
I didn't even grab the ammo for it. Well, I pressed B thinking I could make stuff from here.
Yeah, we only have 110, though.
No, I know. Yeah. I'd grab two.
Again, let's grab the...
herbs.
We're gonna run out of room. Did you move the shotgun over? Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so there's that. We'll grab another. We'll grab two herbs. And.
You just left me a voicemail.
You just said cool, cool to me. Like a nerd! Like a nerd!
You're fucking everything up, Connor. Please stop.
You're the reason I wear condoms, wifey. Here you go.
Wow, that was...
He's in my phone as the wife.
Oh.
Actually, he's not anymore. That's wrong.
I don't know, because you eat them alive. They don't shoot at you.
Because your method of putting a family together... Oh, well, I mean, she was kind of like...
I'm just
going to
look away from this. I'm just not going to... Just like, gonna let it happen. Just going to let it happen.
Yeah.
Just going to let it happen. Do you hear something? This is some nice support beams on this house.
Yeah, I mean, they're kind of turning into mold. I think you have a huge black mold. You gotta get this place appraised.
Just put some bleach on it.
Did you already buy it? Because that'd be bad.
I'm gonna
grab.
You gotta fight back.
I'm gonna grab. Shit.
Make the health packs. Make the health packs right now.
Yep. Okay. Okay. So.
So I grab- would. I would. Yeah.
Yeah.
I would. I would use the pistol on her now.
Well, I went to shoot her in the face and it did not work.
Or the machine gun.
Yeah, I don't think this is working.
Good form, good form. See, what you really want to watch out for is the teeth.
Yeah, I'm moving away from the- Oh! That was a little frightening. So I would use the machine gun at this beginning point. Or the shotgun. That scared the fuck out of me. The way that she just, her face just went. It just fucked me over.
It just went.
It sounded just like that, yep.
Yep.
You get a little pitter-patter of nightmares.
Oh, that was my neck.
Or the sound of your bones breaking from it.
No, it's just my neck. My bones breaking because I busted a nut so hard at this sexy female.
Okay, I think
we wandered into the realm of nope. I think we've been in the realm of nope this whole game.
You're like human 4chan.
It, whoa. You really gotta try, I wonder why. I think it's straight poison to you.
She had some aloe.
Why is it everything in the process of dying? Her chair melted into the floor.
Oh, you're right. I didn't even notice that before. Was that maybe part of her body?
Because you were too busy looking at the banisters, Kieran!
I'd make the health packs and then go grab the ammo. Why? Make those, turn around, start fucking shooting. How the hell did you do this at first?
Carefully and with precision. Oh boy. Fuck you.
Oh no, that's
fuck
good. That's what needed to happen, I think.
This is the good kind of scripted event.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hit her with grenade launcher in the next phase. I think the grid. Ethan, you're alright there? You took a little fall.
Also, Spec Ops, can you come back? How are we doing on time, buddy? 57 minutes. We could do this.
I'm a little horrified we're not recording anymore, but like, I know we are. God, you are gross.
Give me a second. She ate that. Did you see that?
She just took it like a fucking champ. I'm gonna give it to her. That's not good. Ow.
Ow.
Welcome to the bitch slap of Destiny. Ouch. 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 Ouch.
Wanna hear me do my Ethan impression?
Ouch. What? Oh, that's a great impression. You've been working on that a long fucking time.
I don't know how many episodes have we recorded this.
God damn it!
What the fuck are you supposed to do?
I know, you just wanted a family. You've mentioned that.
No.
You fucked up.
No.
Oh no.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. There we go.
Oh, that
Thank
was close.
God.
Thank you, shotgun. Best fucking weapon in the game.
No kidding.
Okay, stop looking at your hand. It's time
what
to fight
that?
Back. Ouch.
Use it!
What's that?
Get the thing, win the points. What the hell?
Late time.
Whoa.
Well, that's neat. Well, that's not good. That's pretty neat.
Wait, hold on.
Oh. That's the face that lets you know she wants it.
And then it just crumbles around her. God damn, dude. Did you see what she was... See, the way she was looking at me, she was asking for it. Get shot in the face by an anti-venom.
Yeah. So, I'm guessing that was what's-his-name? The brother that we cured.
Lucas?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
He's the one that would come up with a weapon like that. Oh, we did beat the game. Hey, it's these fuckers.
Yeah, it's... playing it safe.
And now we have become their test subject.
Yep. Achievements, achievements for days, end of the night.
Or should that be Mia? Get
ending one.
Mia? Nope.
I'm Redfield.
Chris Redfield.
I'm glad we found you.
Is he a person? I mean, obviously he's a person, but he's like...
Resident Evil.
Okay.
Resident Evil 5, from where I can remember.
Okay.
Again, this is the first Resident Evil I've played.
Yeah, same. Oh, it's so beautiful.
It's a representation on life. Things
how
look
fucked
so
up
yeah,
it is.
And everything looks so good at first, and then it's just.
Hey.
Oh look, they're putting strong chem fluid right on the wound.
You may.
I think that's human blood.
I know.
Did I?
I didn't like the that. What? Ended on a question. You made it. Did I?
They say that when one door closes. Another open.
Really? You
the door closed tonight.
We just fucking slammed it shut.
What a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
Yeah.
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Oh.
But now Evelyn's dead.
Good thing Umbrella was there to save the day.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Tentacle swipes the helicopter out of the sky.
You're not going anywhere. Dun 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 dun! Dun 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 dun
dun! Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. That was a good game. We're going to get introduced to DLC. Now that you've, like, enjoyed this experience, would you like to continue this nightmare?
Sweet, sweet Dilk.
Sweet, sweet, sweet victory.
So this is the quest, but I want to see what this is, like, going to lead up to. I get the feeling this might lead up to something else. So, what did you think of that?
Tamanori Takano.
Please don't be. We already made light of rape earlier.
Did we?
You see, that's the face that she wants in. And then I said, she was looking at me, she was asking for it. And now you're making, oh, Makoto Fuka. Wataru Haka. I couldn't even read that. The font was so fucked up.
It's the Makoto Sporter there.
Morimasu Sato as a scenario director. He's got his face in his hand. We've already shagged this. There's no coming back from this now. We can't re-record this. The game's over.
Wow. Yosuke Noro!
Tomohiro Shingo!
Son. Holy the Bible, son!
He's a grasshopper!
Son.
Son.
Amurdida, son.
It's a baby, son.
I'm like sweating. I think it's just hot it's in just here, hot but I think it's also a very intense game.
Kiyosuke Yamakawa.
Kiyosuke Yamakawa. Oh. Ew. Crawfishadadaba.
Excuse me.
Well played. Excuse you. I literally went and took a shit in the middle of a recording. Are you really gonna apologize for burping?
I've done it before.
Wow.
Oh, Yukichi, I heard that stuff's not good for you.
That was incredible.
That was a really good game.
That was a really great game.
Not perfect by any means, but good.
Do you realize what we just did? That's the second series we finished on this channel.
Shit, now that's filling me with more nostalgia.
Oh god, what a great game.
I didn't feel the same like rush from like Shovel Knight, but now that you kind of mentioned it, I realize that is like this really is like the second we started Shovel Knight and this in tandem with one another. And of course, we haven't really found like a new series yet. I know we kind of like took a break. We had Bridge come over and play with me with Mega Man. I think that was kind of like
Sorry about that, guys. No, by the
those
way,
those are just placeholder series. Yeah. But like, I hope you guys really enjoyed her. I was telling you earlier, she is a blast to play with, man.
She's a lot of fun. Gotta love Bridge.
She's fun. She's really fun.
She's just.
I was worried that she wasn't gonna like my brand of hero, but she.
It's not like you guys have been friends for a while. I mean, she didn't like your brand of humor. I don't know. Like you wouldn't be friends.
I don't know.
So.
I freak out that. I mean, she knows me, but I also don't want.
You
like,
say some fucked up shit sometimes.
What are you talking about?
Well, I mean. So
I don't know what you're talking about.
About the rape thing, I did not mean that as that, and I realized that there's really no other way to take that. So I apologize if I offended anyone there.
You really raped them right into sensibilities, man. There's no going back.
This ain't
man.
The 90s, man. You can't drop R-bombs anymore. God.
R-bombs?
Like, when people are like, man, that game really raped me. That's not, like, politically correct or socially acceptable anymore.
Well, why'd it take me from behind and rape me up the asshole?
Okay, let's just. I'm gonna put the brakes on this.
Hey, 90s kids, don't you remember the R word? Good old days.
Okay. Yeah. So about the game, it was pretty good.
It was a raping good time. All right, in all seriousness.
I could tell there was this, like, gleam in your eye that was like, I'm gonna use it again!
The one cog in my head
was
turning.
You better watch out, son!
The one cog in my head was still turning.
The one cog? Not really, like, in tune with anything, it's just like that. I don't know.
Good game. I liked it.
Yeah.
I'd give it an 8, maybe a 9.
I don't know. I think I'd give it a 7. A Resident Evil 7 out of 10.
Why 7? Why not higher?
It's not your cup of tea. No, I mean, it was... Okay, don't get me wrong. So the horror elements of it were great. I thought the boss fights were really clunky, though.
And a lot of the scripted events were
a little faulty.
Yeah.
But, you could just feel things creeping up your spine.
It made a good job of creating an atmosphere.
Yeah, the atmosphere was excellent, but it got broken at times, and I think that's where the game suffered. But at the same time, the game felt like it would switch from like horror to combat mode and back to horror and back to combat. And like it wasn't really like a blend at times. Like right before we fought the brother, when we were walking along that bridge and we had to use the crank and whatnot, and we got swarmed by enemies, it very quickly went from like, oh, this is a horror aspect to you're going to get swarmed for a few seconds and then it's going to go back to right, like to fine.
Funny enough, I was actually going to bring that up too. Like that was one of the moments where I felt like I know exactly what you're talking about, where you're like, I'm like, I know we're going to get swarmed by enemies. Like, a lot of them. And it was kind of like... It wasn't, like, really... it was horror, but it wasn't, like, so much, like, the kind of horror we'd been experiencing the whole game. This is more, like, a tense, like, you need to fucking hurry or you're going to get surrounded.
Yeah.
And it also felt like combat, though, because you were running and gunning kind of the whole time.
Yeah. But dude, that shotgun.
Oh, thank God we chose that over the pistol.
Well, just because it's, like, it takes up a good portion of the screen, so it's, like... I don't know, like, I don't think I missed more than one or two shots with it in the whole series.
There was only, honestly, the one shot I think you missed.
Was on the
big where you went to, like, do a snapshot and you just went wide.
Airball.
Well, like, I think even, like, I could hear it in your voice, like, as soon as you pulled the trigger, you're like, what the fuck?
The aiming in this game was, it was always kind of tricky. I mean, from the initial fight with Mia up in the attic.
It took me with the pistol, it takes
some getting used to.
Yeah. But it's very clunky. Well, I mean, the attic fight with Mia, you had one hand. But once you start getting, like, the steroids and the stabilizer, it fucking helps a shit ton.
I will say, like...
There was one more stabilizer we could have gotten, by the way. I looked it up to make sure I was right. The toy axe does go with that light puzzle.
Yeah.
At the end, and it gives you more stabilizer.
Is the stabilizer the thing?
It steadies your aim.
Oh.
Yeah. Steroids are the ones that.
Oh. I completely forgot. I thought, like, steroids and stabilizers were the same thing.
No, no. Stabilizer was the one that steadied your aim. Steroids are the ones that increase your max health.
Huh.
There was more stabilizer in that
I think
chest.
It was... wait, the steroids go into the psychostimulants.
No, those are the supplements.
Oh, fuck it. It
there's so many... Yeah, that's the other thing.
Like, the objects in this game, everything gets... the crafting system is useless. Early game, it was important, but later on, just give health packs and ammo. I mean,
I get it. It kind of makes obsolete. That's kind of why I was like, I felt the need to like hoard everything, mm-hmm. or like make things like right away, because I know you were like, you, at times you were like, no, we don't need another health pack. Mm-hmm. We'll just hold on to that until we need it. I'm like, well, thing is like, we're just gonna have shit cluttering up the inventory. Then I'd rather, like you were saying, like just stop giving us like herbs and chem fluid, just give us the health packs.
Yeah.
I'm like, that's just it. The game's just gonna keep giving us chem fluid and health pack, and then at some point we're gonna need another health pack, and we're gonna be like, wait, this is just a raw herb. This isn't a health pack.
To be fair though, like, I don't think there was a single point in the game where it's like we died several times, clearly. But it was always from like getting swarmed by enemies, and it's like you miss a couple of shots and then you're overrun. It was never like, oh fuck, we're out of health packs, swipe. Or like, we're out of health packs, we run into an encounter and then die. Like, it was...
The thing is, like, the
balance between survival and combat, like, it was very... It was a binary switch. Like, it was one way or the other. It wasn't a mix of both.
I kind of agree with you on that part. Whenever we faced the enemies, like the molded, or, like, we went into a boss battle, it would kind of put you in a confined space where it's like,
yeah.
You weren't prepared going into that, which most of the time we weren't because we weren't anticipating it. You were just kind of fucked if we didn't have enough of those health packs.
Yeah.
But then, like, if you encountered, like, the random molded every now and again, you'd just be like, he's gone. Bye, Frank. Bye, Billy.
What were all the boss fights? So there was the dad, the mom, the brother, and then...
Which the brother really it wasn't a boss fight. It was more just, like, a puzzle that we already knew how to solve.
Well, the eyes, the when we injected him with the serum.
That wasn't the brother.
That was the brother.
That was the dad.
No, that was the brother.
That was the dad.
That was the brother.
That was the dad.
That was the brother.
That was the dad.
That was the brother.
Remember how we died to him and it said infected Baker? Or infected whatever his name was? It wasn't Lucas. Lucas ran away. And remember what right before that fight, Mia's like, daddy's coming? That was the dad.
He talked like the brother, and he called him out as the brother.
Did he? No, he didn't.
Yeah, we killed the dad. We killed the dad when we thought we killed the dad.
No, but remember we went back there and he wasn't there anymore? Like, none of his body parts were
there
anymore?
No, but I mean, that was just the dad. No, that's just a game mechanic.
Look it up then. I mean, I'm telling you, that was the dad. That wasn't Lucas. Lucas is still alive. For what reason would Lucas turn from, like, going from, like, normal human and being cured? Remember that.
Yeah, again, I think that's just a fault of the game. Like, it...
No,
here's another fault of the game. We don't know. That's the thing. Like, there's so much confusion, and it's a lot of...
No, we
like,
do know. We found the notes where he was basically telling Umbrella, look, I'm cured. Thank you for giving me that.
No, he... So they gave him the means to gain his consciousness back, but he wasn't cured. He was basically able to, like, separate his mind from the hive mind that was...
Fair enough, so he
Why
wasn't...
Why the hell isn't...
Okay, fair enough. That's a good point, because you're right, because he still healed up his hand.
Fuck you, Apple. Why is this not working? Lucas, boss fight, Resident Evil. There we go.
It's not Lucas, I'm telling you. You're gonna see this and it's not Lucas. That's not Lucas. That's the boss fight right after Lucas. Look,
no,
it even says right there, boss battle against Jack. Final battle against Jack. That's Jack.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought that was...
No, Lucas ran off, remember?
Lucas boss battle.
Click it.
They're all saying the same thing. Here, look.
Probably because people made the same mistake you did.
It's mixed up.
That's because I think people got mixed up with you too. That's not Lucas.
Fighting Lucas or Jack. So we're looking up videos online, and like the last option in like 20, it's like fighting Jack, fighting Lucas. Jack, second boss fight. Lucas, like, boss fight. And then like the last one says fighting Jack. or fighting Lucas or Jack.
The thing is, you remember when you were playing your Metro 2033?
He called him Jack.
Yeah.
He called him Jack. Mm-hmm. It's Jack.
Well, I was going to say, like, do you remember, like, when you were doing Metro 2033 and you didn't know how to kill those one things that were, like, light sensitive because you didn't see the game basically giving you the tidbit at the bottom of the screen? We died to that guy, and then it said fighting, it, like, infected Jack on the screen.
Huh.
So it was just another example of just, like, shit. Like, the game's telling you on screen, but I guess you just didn't see it. We missed 4 of the antique coins. So there's like little stats here. I'll go through these real fast. So a normal difficulty, it took us almost 10 hours to play. A little like 15 minutes below 10 hours to play. 19 restarts. We only killed 9.
Lucas mutates to the monster that you fight after rescuing. God, people
don't know.
Hopefully this will be cleared up in the DLC. I don't think. He calls him Jack.
The giant monster's multiple eye is Jack, not Lucas. No, that was Jack.
Yeah.
Lucas was mentioned. Yeah, that's another thing. Lucas was mentioned on the radio saying that they found him going to the mine. So if he was dead, he wouldn't be moving to the mine.
Yeah. But I thought we cured it. No, because if he, like, the monster. Yeah, it was Jack.
We only killed 9
out of 20. Yeah, Ethan calls him out as Jack. We weren't looking for him until the middle of the game.
Files. We missed 4 of the antique coins.
Yeah, I knew we weren't going to get all of them, but that's okay. I'm healing glad with the ones we got.
We only used 34 healing items. That's a little surprising.
That seems pretty steep. I bet like 30 of them were in the last 10 minutes.
We only used 1 stabilizer the whole game. We used 3 steroids. Yeah. So I guess that was all of them?
Yeah. Huh.
All right.
Alrighty.
Unlock difficulty madhouse with and the a weapon. That's the one we used at the end.
Yeah.
This will be added to the item box in the main game. Item, the secrets of defense, will be added to the item box in the main game.
Huh.
I almost kind of... What? Additional free content, not a hero. Coming spring 2017.
Okay.
I
do love games that do free content. Like, well fucking done.
Well, I like people who do. I don't mind paid content if it's done well. BioWare and EA have the worst fucking
system. Oh, yeah, absolutely. So we're at an hour and 20. We've pretty much talked about everything. Is there anything else you want to say about the game? Or?
I mean, my main... I like the game, honestly. I like the story. I liked the boss fights as infuriating as they were sometimes.
I mean, they were inventive and they were new. I just didn't care how it switched between the two.
They were very clunky.
Yeah, they were pretty clunky.
Which I think that also has to do with the fact that a lot of these characters are just... A lot of these enemies are very intricate.
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, them kind of maneuvering around, like, the tight corners of these boss areas probably doesn't do them much justice.
Yeah.
Who was your favorite boss fight?
Oh, that's a tough one. I liked the dad just because you were still in that early stage of the game.
And you were like one hit and I'm like, pretty much fucked. Also, well,
you're like
one
hit and you're pretty much fucked. Plus, like, you're trapped in a room with a guy with a crazy chainsaw. And you still don't quite know how to play the game. Like, you're still not, like, you get flustered. The fucking, I did like the mechanic where it's like you can kick the whatever was the meat bags into him.
And it kind of taught you that, like, right at the beginning when you walked up to the one up top and kicked it, and you're like, this is going to come in handy.
Yeah. Any game that teaches you mechanics is good in my book, without, like, being like, blatant. Hey, listen!
Yeah, blatant with it. No, yeah. I get that. I think my favorite one had to be Marguerite. Marguerite's was infuriating, but it was a very grotesque one. She was very difficult.
Mm-hmm.
And kind of like...
She was freaky.
And understanding, like, what her character did... And, like, when to expect, like, the bugs or for her to put a new hive down or for...
Yeah,
or
when you figured
beginning
out
when you
that,
find
that,
out
that
she's, like, leaning out that way and you're just like, you come down from there.
That was really... I love that slow turn in our video when you, like, saw her and you just, like, quickly pulled up your gun, aimed, and you're just like, bang.
Yeah, you come down from there.
You're like, I don't know how I feel about this.
I think she was probably my favorite because she was difficult. She was, creepy. She was very creepy. the claustrophobia of like her boss area, and the fact that she could climb on walls and appear out of fucking nowhere, was really tense. So I enjoyed
her.
Her
boss fight was probably the most inventive because she like come at you and back away, and maybe like,
And maybe I'm biased just because I ended up playing that one.
Yeah,
but
I mean
the Jack one, like the Jack one is like
played it. Didn't we?
No, I think I was the only one who did.
I could have sworn I shot her in the cooch with a shotgun.
No, I think you just wanted me to shoot her in the cooch with a shotgun.
Yeah. I think we've
the Jack one.
I think we've just become one person after this whole series.
Possibly.
We are the Split Deep-Fried Luxury.
You're right. We're no longer plural.
We should make out. Cut the episode there. All right, guys. Well, yeah. Cool.
Sounds good to me. Right. You know who my least favorite one was, though?
Who?
The second Jack boss fight. Not because it was any, like...
It was kind of stupid. It, like, you're just like, oh, bright orange weak spots. And, like...
The other reason why I fucking hated that boss fight was because you were trying to shoot the last fucking one. Yeah, and he just... And he it was moving. On his underside, and he kept moving. You're like, just stop moving! Please! I know you don't want to die, but you gotta die, man! We gotta move the episode forward!
Yeah.
That was an annoying boss fight. Lucas was an interesting character. I wish we had seen more of him.
Yeah.
It seemed like like the Marguerite stages and the Jack stages seemed, especially the Jack stage. The Jack stage seemed to go on forever, and Marguerite, we got to her boss fight in like one episode.
Yeah, but I think that was a pacing thing. Like the game, like in between each boss fight, got slower and slower as you got like kept going. Like,
and that might have also
it was like we had, like. The boss fight with the dad, and then, like, very quickly, like, a run through the mom area, and then the next episode was the boss fight with her, and then the area with the brother, and the boss fight with him, and then we went on the ship, got a whole fuck ton of, or no, we fought Jack, got a whole fuck ton of exposition on the ship, and then
we got the mines. We got more, like, the, packed with heat.
The game felt a little rushed.
You think so?
Yeah, because, like, the mine, I thought that was going to be a whole new, like, stage of the game. It was really just, like...
You brought this up, and they're like, why the fuck did they give me the mine map
after
we left the mine? Yeah, it made no sense. I agree with you on that.
I don't know.
You know what we should
Good
do?
Good game, though.
If this channel ever takes off,
yeah,
we should live stream us playing on hardcore mode, coming back after a long fucking time and trying to play this on the hardest difficulty.
I'd be cool with that. Do a charity live stream or something like that. That's how we go until we beat the game.
A charity live stream would be the best. That's the kind of stuff I want to do. I want to help people. You know, rape jokes aside, I'm actually not...
A horrible person? I don't know. I'd say you're, I don't know, 4 out of 10.
That was better than a 3 out of 10. That's for sure.
All right, I'm going to end it.
Sounds good. Bye, everybody. We'll try to figure out the next series next time on Deep Fried Luxury.
Deep Fried Luxury.
Ding, 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 ding. See you guys. Love you.